We needed to find solutions so that hay producers could spend more time in the field and less time in the shop. So we've seen for years that customers have been monitoring bearing temperatures themselves. So we wanted to figure out a way to how to integrate that into our display system so that you could constantly be in check with all your bearings and make sure that they're all looking good and to just prevent downtime.
TempSense gives owners and operators real-time insights about their baler to help prevent bearing failure while also promoting preventative maintenance through a suite of wireless sensors placed near high-stress bearings in the bale chamber. These sensors continuously track bearing temperatures and alert the operator when bearings need inspection or maintenance. Operators can view bearing temperatures from the comfort of the cab through the ZR5 1200 self-propelled baler's control system. A yellow indicator means the operator should inspect or perform maintenance, while a red indicator signals the operator that a bearing needs immediate attention.
It just offers, if nothing else, peace of mind. It makes you confident that everything is ready to go, ready to bale while you're going through the field, and it allows you to give that predictive maintenance so that if there is an issue that starts to pop up, you can get to it right away and you know you're ready to bale the next day.
Be confident enough to keep your baler in the field when it matters most with TempSense from Vermeer.